Hey, what's up, Sovereign? I'm gonna go get my glasses and I'll be right back.
Cover that. Oh, we are going to the market.
What's the plan?
Alright boys, we're getting a fighting vehicle and going direct to market.
Gotcha.
There's one vehicle.
Side. I've marked the enemy vehicles last known position to move off, but on the other side, probably, I'm not sure where. Just on your map, there's a sniper up there. Respond.
Second, sorry.
So mind yourselves out the back of the market because we're all in one position. They're gonna fucking flank us.
Right. There's a person on roof outside.
He's not available.
Thanks.
We got to do automatic riflemen, that's why LAT is not available.
Fuck out of the way, dickhead.
We're gonna move.
You get the fuck out of the way.
Right.
Fight me, bro. Fight me.
Fucking well, push up north and flank.
I'm available for pickup if you want to pick me up.
I'm trying here.
What's everyone up to?
I don't know.
Pushing in?
Yeah, I'm trying, but they're all surrounding the hops. I'm trying to get them or something.
Go out the back door and to the left.
Back door and the left.
Thank you.
on the marker position, actually get into it, because we're not capping it yet and they're about to get on it. Get on my position. There's an IED there too.
Just under you, Khan, there's an IED.
He must have just outside the left. Oh. Yeah.
Whole squad to the southwest, moving behind the fucking orange flag. Position everyone on some windows. We need another guy on the east window, east front.
Get him up, no clue.
They're still on that level, get market, and now the open square area. They're running across
just
the
so you're aware, just so you're aware, boys, we don't have much ground cover in that back door.
We need to get another fob going. I get stun banned, so we have a chance.
We can't even get a whole market right now.
Yeah, exactly. We need to get that fob fucking up there for one of them to fall back and start doing a super fob. It only takes one or two guys.
Sorry.
spawn at main and get the lodgy and take it to ruins. Four guys.
Spawn on the rally, spawn on the rally. We're gonna go to Stone Bend Super Fob, but like old mate said, they've already fucking lost it.
We need a lodgy.
We don't have one.
Sorry, it's gone. That's my main.
It's got two, took it.
I just did it. You need two guys, don't you?
Do
you want the super fob at Spoonbend or Ruins?
I'm coming, wait for me.
Wait
for me, Patrick.
It's too late to do it at
Ruins. Yeah, mate, I'm not gonna lie to you, mate. The other guys don't even, well, I think it's one, doesn't even know what the fuck he's doing. Where every time we start, we've got at least one, two squads that don't even know how to fucking play. What?
Same on both sides.
Yeah,
you gotta be cautious of a squad lead named King Panda 123. You know, I usually try to avoid those kind of squads.
Yeah, mate, he's in here. I told he started off the conversation. He's like, oh, so what are we doing, squads? And I said, you're switching out a fucking squad leader.
Nice. Squad leader, can I get the permission to get this technical?
Putting up a fob here, eh? Rally, and we're setting up a fucking super fob here, eh? We need lodgy runs, eh? We need a lodgy run. Can anyone do it, or no lodgies?
The lodgies. We're about to get ready to run up.
Squad 2 has a lodgy over there, I can see if I can steal it, I don't know.
Let's go get it, boys. Let's go get that lodgy.
I'm right next to it. Looks like it's full.
Field.
D34D for F, what do you want to do?
Yeah, right here, start building one. He's got the hab up and everything.
Yeah, what building?
Dude, you're squad leader.
That.
you get those points?
Sure did. Awesome work.
I'm gonna keep the runs. Put some 50 cals up.
Hey, can you put like a mortar down strike area, little target thing for me? Or no, if you can, that's fine.
Yeah, we'll get one in a second, sorry. Dishka on the roof, someone come here. Dishka set up on the roof.
Throwing on those pickers over there.
If they're coming from this way,
doing Lydurans.